military and veterans may leave their caps on while rendering the military salute. Now, let's all sing together loudly, proudly, and respectfully our national anthem with Bob McDonald.